Hi friends, this is Radha. We all are missing our parties at COVID times. Yes, we used to enjoy the party. We threw the parties, whether it's a child birthday, whether it's the anniversaries, or even the weekend parties. So we used to just have a, a single thought that, oh, let's enjoy the party, whether it's a success, whether it's a failure. I mean, there was no reason behind to throw a party. But nowadays, at the COVID time, yes, we are missing all this fun, all this love, all these unique experiences, what we used to enjoy that. But dear friends, I'm here with the certain tips where you can throw a virtual party, which everybody will be liking it. So let me tell you about that. The party, you should plan it in advance, and there should be one host who will be taking care about your party, right? So the party should go well in shape. You can plan an activity, right? And that activity, you can share it with your guest in advance so that they should know what is expected to do by them. So, I mean, that kind of an example, like if it's a game night, or it's a dance party, or it's a, it's just a, you can say, play the cards, anything, any theme you can choose to it, right? And you can, because, you know, we nowadays have a lot of performers, and you can invite your guests to show their performance, maybe music, maybe their acting, or anything, whatever they are good into. So like that, you involve your guest into have face at your place. I mean, again, they can contribute in the party by making it more fun loving one. So friends, now is the host is expected to provide food and the drinks. This may not be possible in the way like the corona is, and or like at the lockdown time. So we can do one thing simply. We can give them the delivery at their doorstep, or we can give them the coupon so that they can pick up choice of food from the same restaurant. I mean, now you are not going to change the restaurant. From the same restaurant, they can have the food, so you can enjoy your cocktails, you can enjoy dance, and make Zoom as your friend. At Zoom, you are going to have a lot of options where you can celebrate those fun-loving parties. And my dear friends, yes, the romance is not dead. Keep it in mind. The romantic evening, you can always celebrate without social distancing and all, and flowers, candy, and dinner of your favorite restaurant are still in cards. I mean, you can you can order the food from your favorite place or from the favorite restaurant. So make it as much as memorable. So dear friends, now these pictures, you can take it and obviously make it more memorable, more loving, more affectionate. And this obviously is not going to say to have the distance, because that's making you more closer. Have a theme of the party that's going to give you more fun to enjoy that, and let the guest know about what to expect from the host and what they are expected to contribute in that. And hope you can enjoy the party. You can allow your guests to watch the movie at the same time. You invite your friends for games, any social games you can play. And you can play the cards. You can play any bingo cards, and you can enjoy the virtual games also. So in that way, there are a lot of activities you can plan, and you can fulfill the whole event on the Zoom, and let the party flow it, and put the virtual spotlights also, so that the guest who will be dancing, they can enjoy in the same manner as they used to in a disco and pubs. It keeps the party very interesting.